upon a time.
In a land far, far away, there was a little poor...
Those are my lines.
Sinudaku, he was poor and sad, and people were mean to him all of the time. And by people, I mean his step-family. The evil stepfather, Ida.
Evil, Ida.
Eviler. Yeah, there we
that's
go.
That's good, that's good.
And the step-siblings, Shinso and Danky.
Sinudaku?
Yes, evil stepfather, Ida?
Sweep the stairs, Sinudaku. We are going to the ball.
We got an invitation in the mail.
And
it says, Dear Citizen, virtually invited to the ball in honor of Prince Bakugo.
Denki, that's my name.
And Prince Todoroki.
Wow, a ball sounds like so much fun. I'd love to go too.
You would sure love that, wouldn't you, Cinder Deku?
And they left. And Cinder Deku was sad.
I'm gonna continue to cry in another location so we can cut.
Cinder Deku was so sad because he couldn't go to the ball.
I just wanted to go to the ball. Now, I'll never be able to go to the ball.
Think again, loser!
Wait! It's me, your fairy godmother, Uraraka. And I'm here to make sure that your punk ass goes to the ball. Oh my gosh! How magical! I'm gonna count to three. You're gonna spin around in a circle super duper 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 fast, and then the dress is gonna be on you! Okay, 1, 2, 2.5, 3! Oh, hitting you is part of the process! Okay! Wow! Look at you!
Wow!
You're a real stunner, huh?
Wow!
So, this dress is really cool and all, but it is on loan, because as you may know, I'm very poor. We can't afford to keep this dress the whole night. You get it until midnight. So you better get your little happy ass back here before 12 a.m. Otherwise, this dress goes hippity-poppity-poop. But don't you worry, because even though I can't afford your transportation, I did give you a fail-safe with these little shoes. They are magical heels that only fit your feet. So if you were perchance to lose them for whatever reason, which you shouldn't, people would be able to identify you using your sneakers.
Wow! I can't wait to go to the ball!
Yep, so head out there! Goodbye! Happy trails! It's a long walk!
Don't get picked up on the way!
Bye!
Keep going!
Bye!
I think you a prince. They give me a prince because I look like a prince and I'm ready.
We here on our team know that there is supposed to be one prince. But there's a little technical difficulties in choosing the prince. So now there are two. Anyway, here we are at the ball. The ball has the two princes, Bakugo and Todoroki, as well as its many guests, such as the evil step-family.
The royal princess.
Welcome to our ball.
I'm here to present my blood child that I birthed myself, Shinso, who is of eligible marriage and looking for a suitable partner.
Oh, Bakugo.
He was just telling me about how he's ready to make
the move. Where's Dinky?
Dinky fell into the wild.
Yeah. Okay, we'll talk about it later.
Todoroki's right here. Todoroki, take for a spin on the dance floor.
You're so princely. You must know how to waltz.
Is there anyone else at this ball?
Luckily for them, there was someone else at the ball, and they were coming now! Down the stairs. So
Deku caught the attention of a lot of people.
My lady.
My lady.
Oh, hello.
Care to have this dance?
I mean, this dance?
With this dance?
With this dance.
You know, that's not the point. Listen, let's get to it. Spin. Not the other way.
This is going very well.
What great dancing these princes have.
Thank you.
And the three guests.
I think I'm in love.
Okay.
I hope you don't run away and I never see you again and I have to identify
you
by your footwear.
Please leave your shoe.
And the three danced all night until it became dark. We have a curfew, so we can't be out until dark. So it's midnight.
No,
you have
to come back. Oh, my child,
thank goodness your footwear is here.
Even though Cinder Deku had to run away because of the dress on loan, she left behind a magic healing. What would happen now that Cinder Deku wasn't able to tell the princess who he was?
My ship!
Okay. What will happen now?